court.
But find the carpet. Taradan Banmarca, well pleased are we that you have come to our court. Pray heed.
Dame Maka, companion of Pelican, has a petition for your majesties. Let her come before the throne.
Dame Maka, what is your petition? Call in the Order of Pelican.
Let the members of the Order of the Pelican here present, by order of their majesties,
are you
now
okay?
For the throne of An Tir.
Go.
Greetings to you, companions of the Order of Pelican. Each of you is a peer of this our realm by virtue of your service and the sharing of your talent for the people of this kingdom. Today stands before us another for consideration.
Is there any of your speak to this candidate?
I'm sorry. My hotel has a lot of things that are written on this. I've known Taradan many, many years, ever since she moved up here. And I have found that the very word person, a word is really good, always kind and gentle. But her talents is a Pelican or a potential Pelican. You know, it lies in the fact that she can look older as she can remember. Hours and days. How long have you been here? unaware. My sister grew up writing. It's second nature. I think he began hosting the question events and all the coordination and dresses were done by the kids. She loves her horses dearly, and she loves sharing this joy with others. For 40 years, she's done this without seeking admiration or any award, but to share her passion and her joy with others. She's someone I look up to in so many ways, and hope to reach her level of graciousness and kindness. I am so proud of you, my sister and my mother, and now my sister and my mother.
Majesties, I'm Enridian Andrews, master of the laurel. I got my laurel for Equestria. I would not have got that laurel or any accolade except by this lady's diligent, hard work. She provided a safe environment, a place that I could bring my horse and ride by her words. Promoted cooperation among people that are very opinionated and sometimes grumpy. Quietly, she does these things behind the scenes. She is the example and the epitome of what a Pelican should be. I am absolutely ecstatic of your Majesty's decision.
Your Majesties, most noble order of Pelicans, greetings from the northern lands of the worst of principality of the West. I have the words of Duke Skeggy Newcomb, Master of Quest. Words have reached my ears, these thousands of miles away, that my dear friend of mine is before you on this most joyous day of An Tir. As you all know, you get to recognize greatness as a council and as crown to bring a new member to your order. One so worthy who has worked to enhance our game for the sheer joy of just doing for others so that their experience can be better. What a wonderful thing to be part of. To me, the Order of the Pelican is the finest of orders. So I may find that comment surprising given my status, but it's simple. Could we all really play the way we want if not for those who serve us above all else? Pelicans, without a doubt, are the shuttle thread that binds all the SCA and makes it function. At this point, what a wonderful thing to recognize. One of the most selfless people I know. One who has worked to enhance all of our experiences quietly and behind the scenes. Congratulations, my dear friend. Congratulations, Your Majesty. And to the most honorable, notable, purple members of the Order of Pelican, most sincerely, Duke Skeggy.
Now, is it your desire that Taradan be entered into this order?
Yes, Your Majesty!
Are you sworn in fealty to another?
Please.
Much to do.
pleased with your continued efforts and diligent service to this our kingdom. And right mindful of the wishes of your peers, we are minded to create you and the order of love. Will you accept from us this honor? Swear to uphold the rights and responsibilities of the order. By what name would you become my help?
Then will you, Tove of Horselei, give your word to continue to fulfill the requirements set for the governance of this order as you most surely have until now, to increase your labor's noble, to nourish your talents as befits a noble, and to seek to disseminate your talents and abilities throughout the kingdoms of the known world, as far as is within your powers.
Bring forth the letters of paper.
Know that on this day, Tove of Horselei has been admitted to the Right Noble Order of the Pelican and will be known as a peer of the Kingdom of An Tir. Would you now swear fealty to the crown? Upon what symbol of state would you swear fealty?
Thank you.
heart swear fealty to you, Tove, our new Pelican volunteer. We hear your oath, and we promise protection and your purpose with all of our power, so long as we remain sovereign among you. So say we, Christian, King of An Tir.
So say we, Valet, Queen of An Tir.
Rise. Go to your feet.
For Tove, Horselei, Mistress of the Order of the Pelican, three cheers. Hip hip.
Huzzah! Huzzah!
Good time.